My name is John McCarthy, and I'm just so happy to welcome you to our coverage of this event on the TGC Network. Our second round action is just about to kick off. Let's get down to that first tee, see what happens here. Well, this one's looking like it's in the fairway. And from 140 yards away. And this one's looking pretty good. Well, that approach is definitely on, and there's a fair ways still to get to that hole. This putt's about 13 feet from the cup. That putt's gonna drop for par. And starting the round off with a par, not bad. And now let's move to the second hole. And I doubt he's very happy about that shot. Enough club on that one, I think. And setting up in the sand here. Oh, man. And this one's about 6 feet away. And that one will drop for par. And now, setting up on this par three. It looks like a seven iron. Not enough club on that one, unfortunately. That chip will drop. Very nicely done from that lie. And after that hole, one under for the day. And that also means that he is in fourth place on the leaderboard. You never want to see that. He's hooked this one, folks. Looks like this lie is going to be better than the last one. About 100 yards to the pin. And heading for the green. Yes, about 3 feet to the cup from here. And that putt will go for par. And one under for the day after that hole. Okay, and here is the fifth hole. Well, this one's looking like it's finding the fairway. That didn't go as I had predicted, but can't win them all. shots back into the short stuff. Yeah, about 130 yards to go here. Going with a pitching wedge here. Just too much club. Setting up near the green, but in the rough. And I don't think that was intentional. And setting up here in the green side rough. Here, it's about 11 feet to the cup. And a decent putt. And one over for the day after that hole. And now we find ourselves on the sixth hole tee off. Going with the 4-iron here. That approach is safely on the green, but a whole lot of work to do for that next putt. This one's about a 7-footer. Oh, that was so close. Now we're gonna take a look at the leaderboard. And after that one, plus two for the day. Okay, and let's see what the seventh has in store. Okay, he's taking this through some brush here. From here, about 225 to the pin. Going with the 4-iron here. Oh! Some superb bunker play. Not a whole lot of work to do here. And plus one on the day after that hole. And that translates into fourth place for him on the leaderboard. This one's going to find the fairway. And this putt's for birdie. This putt's about a 2-footer. And after that hole, one over for the day. And now setting up for the par 4. I think he will be pleased with that from 120 yards out. Well, this is definitely heading towards the green. And this putt is for birdie. And finishing this hole out with a solid putt. And that one's going to bring him down to even par. And let's see what the 10th has in store. Going with the 9 iron. Bit too much club on that one. And I think he will be happy with that. This putt's about 3 feet away. Now let's take a look at the leaderboard. And he's gonna stay right there at even par after that hole. Okay, now moving on to the 11th. Well, I'm pretty sure this is gonna land in the fairway here. Hitting from 195 yards out. Going with the 5 iron here. Too much club on that, I think. And I think he will like that. This putt's about 5 feet from the cup. And just missing. And plus one on the day after that hole. And now we find ourselves on the 12th. I think he'll like that. Fantastic bunker shot, very likely to get there up and down here. And that'll drop for birdie. And he's gonna go down to even par after that hole. All right, let's see what happens on the 13th hole here. Something in the swing looked like that shot was pulled a little bit. And now let's take a look at that leaderboard. And now, the 14th hole. Might be a bit too much club on this one. Okay, and he's on the green now. 15 feet away here. Ooh, that would have been good. Okay, and let's have a look at the leaderboard. And after that one, he'll stay at even par. And that translates into fourth place for him on the leaderboard. This isn't looking too good. It looks like he's going through some trees. And he's going through the branches here, folks. Some great work getting out of the dangerous looking lie onto the green here now. Good stuff. And that one will drop. And after that hole, he will remain at even par. And now setting up on the 16th tee. I think that's the hybrid. Not enough club on that one. And setting this one up near the green, but in the rough. Whoa! And nicely done from the rough. And currently sitting at one under for the day. And next up is a par four, folks. Nothing wrong with that. And from 165 yards. And here's an 8 iron. All right, he's on the green now. And about 12 feet to go to get to that cup. Oh, my land, that was very close. And that one's right in the cup. And after that hole, one under for the day. And moving on to the 18th hole. It's looking like it's heading into the fairway. Yards out. Three wood in action here. Okay, and hitting this par five and two, that's some fine club work out there. Next putt for a final round score of 70. Ooh, and just inches away from greatness. And this one's about 4 feet from the cup. And a nice putt. And folks, that's all she wrote for us here today. Thank you very much for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.